Oh, look. We've got some sort of life form. Welcome back to Johnny's XJ Heat Storm. God, it's too goddamn hot. Oh, pardon me. Cool, I hope you guys appreciate this. 40 humidity, 89 degrees. My fan is crap. Take my t-shirt off, but I don't like showing my six pack. I don't like showing people my big muscles because I ain't fucking got none.
School teacher bought into school a moped engine, and he put it into the workshop price, and then he started it up with an old piece of rope, and the smell and the sound changed my life forever.
Okay, let's do some more wiring. Start with the switch gear, the right hand switch gear. There's like a little bit the right way around. Little plastic knob thing sticking out there to go into this little hole to stop your switch gear from spinning round. Still got how it is located. Just tighten our screws up. Don't need to do them too tight. I've just got to find out where we all plug in. Does that go behind the fork? Normally do, don't they? Through the hole. For that. This is for this. And that is for ain't got a clue yet. Let's do the other side. So let's try with the proper side this time. Locating hole somewhere. Should put it on the right way. There's a locating hole. There we go. Take it through the fork. Through the frame. Yes, I am guessing it's this one. Check the wires are the colour, same colour the other side, which they're not. There's a yellow one there, look, there's no yellow ones in here. But it looks like it's the right plug. Oh, just wish I had a battery. See what's working and what's not. Okay, so postman's back spin again. What have we got this time? Any guesses? What's one of the things I need the most? New sealed battery. Yeah, let's get the battery in. Oh, it's too hot, man. Well, at least I've got cold feet. Whew. Oh my God. I got the strength to pick the battery up. Here's my screwdriver. Now then, I remember right. I'll put you a bit higher. These things are a bit fiddly. If you put the nut in, it drops right through to the other side. Where's my screwdriver? So it helps if you have a little guide, I think. And hopefully it will connect. Yay, that's got it. Okay, battery's in. Some wires are connected, some are not. So let's turn the key and see what happens. Absolutely nothing. Oh, have you got a twitchy? You going to twitch again? Woo! Looks like there's some lights on under there though. Where's the headlights? Ah yes, I don't know if you can tell, but they're working. I don't know why that's doing that. I haven't got no horn. They haven't got no indicators connected. I've got a brake light. Yes, got a brake light. I've got a back light. Oh yes, got a back light. So my back light works and my speedo lights work. I've got a clock. Don't look like I've got a clock. So I suppose there's loads more wires to plug in, isn't there? No, hang on, just found something else that's working. You stay there. The side light's working. I suppose that must keep doing that because the coils are disconnected. I don't know. Still got to swap the coils around to the proper specification or whatever, because they're not on right. Thanks, Anthony. Okay then, where we got to? Well, as you know, we've rear light and brake light and pretty much nothing else. So I've sort of been faffing about and messing with the wires. Now we've got neutral light. The clock's still doing that. Got turn signals. And I've got ignition, but I don't want to press it because there's no oil. But if I just tickle it, tickle, 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 you can hear it. Ooh, like that. So all we need now is to get some oil. Let's get the nice new clutch on. the lever out because I think it'll be easier to get the cable in. Slots in there. Put it outside. Into the frame. Stick that in there, which it's not going to fit. There we go. Connect that through the little groove. Pivot bolt back in. It must be like that. Go to the other end. Well, you have to try and connect it to this end. Connect it into this thing. Clutch arm or whatever it's called. That's it. Up into there. Free play. You don't want all that free play, do you? That should be that. Bolts are too big. $24.68. Lovely. And if anybody says you didn't do the torque settings, well I'll just say it's only the wife that goes on the back. And if she sees this video, I'm a dead man. Okay then, it's time. Let's try and get this baby started up. Can't do that. I haven't put any engine oil in yet. Oh my God. That needs looking at as well, doesn't it? Thank you.
I see you in another life, brother.